Looks like you could use some help. Let's see. Oh, I know! In a subtraction problem, when the first number is smaller than the second number, the answer will be negative. This will surely help you do better next time. Now get on out there. I know you can get a better grade.
Did that freak you out? Did that scare you? Isn't that, like, scary, considered scary? Destroy the game, destroy the game, destroy the game, destroy the game.